Hello everybody, it's me, Seth, and today we are playing Jack 2 Part 7. In the last episode, we made it to the HQ, and now in this episode, we're taking the battle to the War Factory. Oh no, I'm hitting stuff. Oh, shoot. Yeah, this is a bit of a tense mission right here. You gotta be careful not to hit anything, because that damages your vehicle. As you can see, probably, I'm slightly smoking right now. Frankly, I don't know what taking these things out is going to do. Now I gotta take down these four things. Now we're at the War Factory. And Errol's back in this game, so yeah. Here's what he looks like now.
I found some new friends to help me conquer this puny little planet.
You're talking to the Dark Makers.
It seems my digital self can communicate with these poor, tortured minds quite well. Oh, they're just like you and me, Jack. Well, me at least. They want a home. Someone to call a friend. Destruction. destruction of all my ego. They volunteered to help me put this puny planet out of its misery.
So yeah, basically he wants to destroy the world now. Now we're seeing the Dark Makers. Thank you.
we have kept concerning the Dark Makers. Please hurry.
So now we gotta go back to the desert. This will be our third time at the desert. I skipped that one time because I didn't think you guys would be interested in seeing it. There's nothing really that great about the desert anyway. Yeah, I'm a bad driver on here. You just see how my driving is on GTA 5. Yeah. I might have to do the shooting thing. I might have to do the shooting thing like in the next episode. But thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like and subscribe. Peace.